And you say Shy City, Shy City, Shy City.
I'm coming home again. Do you think about me now and then?
Yeah.
Do you think about me now and then? Cause I'm coming home again.
Girl, when I was 3 years old, and what I loved most, she had so much soul. She said, excuse me, little homie, I know you don't know me, but my name is Wendy and I like to blow trees. And from that point, I never blow her off. Niggas come from out of town, I like to show her off. They like to act tough, she like to tone them off and make them straighten up their hat, cause she know they soft. And when I grew up, she showed me how to go downtown. In the nighttime, my face lit up so astounding. I told her, and my heart is where she always be. She never mess with entertainers cause they always leave. She said it felt like they walked in drunk.
Gawad Kalinga translated in Tagalog. English parang you hear the word. So what basically Gawad Kalinga is an organization concentrating on holistic community development per se. Meaning kasi yung mga naririnig mo, Gawad Kalinga is more on houses. Yes, houses is part, an integral part of the work of Gawad Kalinga. But the work itself is very, very large, very massive. Since we are dealing with how to improve the lives of the beneficiaries. So to speak, or human development, so to speak.
Just a GK, kasi it doesn't mean na you just give houses. It means to give care to the people dun sa communities, dun sa mga families na nakatera dun sa communities na yun. So, first of all, since I am a Youth for Christ member, we don't just have faith. We put our faith into action, and that is where GK or Gawad Kalinga comes in.
Yung GK multinational, before it is a former dump site, ang garbage ng homeowners association dito tinatamba. So what they did yung the time in 1990s, I mean Republican, ang ginawa nila is, kasi there are some people na living here, na barang-barang lang. What they did is, nag-dug sila ng hole dito, may malaking hole, tapos lahat ng basura ng association, dito nila tinatang. Nung hindi pa nag-restart yung Gawad Kalinga, every time na pupunta ka rito, ang maamoy mo dito, baho, gabundok yung basura dito. Kumbaga, parang ito yung little payatas eh, di ba? Smoky Mountain. Tapos yung sasalubong sa yung bisita rito, yung mga uuwi dyan, halos tamo, kalaki. Saka yung, ano yung malaking lano, bro?
So we gonna do everything the kind like. Heard they do anything for a Klondike. Well, I'll do anything for a Blondike. And she'll do anything for the limelight. And we'll do anything when the time's right. Baby, you're making it
better, faster, stronger. That don't kill me. Can only make me stronger.
Until came 2005. We plan to put up Gawad Kalinga there. And this is the first Gawad Kalinga site within the village. Kasi mostly na Gawad Kalinga site is, it's either on the side ng village or nasa malapit ng village. Pero there's no Gawad Kalinga site na within the village. So there are around 120 families at the time. Actually, 118 families based on the profiling. So it started there, nag-profile na rito. Inalam kung ilang taong nakatira rito. Gulat nga kami na ganito lang yung area na ito. There are more than 100 families na nakatira rito. Kasi yun pala, minsan yung isang bahay, alam mo isang bahay lang na barang-barang, dalawang pamilya pala nakatira rito. Talagang... So last 2000, hanggang sa nag... natapos na yung profiling, and we scheduled the MOA signing. MOA signing, that's the start of na talagang go na yung Gawad Kalinga. So last November 27, 2005, we did the MOA signing here sa area na yan. We did the MOA signing in the presence of Mayor Bernabe, Congressman Sharon Duta, MBHI board, Barangay, marami, and CFC community, saka yung mga beneficiaries dito. So that was November 27, 2005. After a month, we started the groundbreaking. We started the groundbreaking, and that's it. Yun ang start ng Gawad Kalinga. Hanggat sa nawala na lahat ng garbage.